Transformers, Optimus Prime. Every time I hear Transformers, now I think of Tyrone Magnus. That's just me. The Age of Extinction. Like, every time he does that, I know, like, I haven't watched his video for this reaction, but I know he's going to do that. That's why I'm like, let me go ahead and do this reaction so I can go watch this. That's basically what I like to do. But Transformers War of Four Cybertron Trilogy Siege. Official trailer on Netflix.
I have done what I have to do to end this war. Honor will not win this war. This is the final day of the Autobot Resistance. I cannot help but ask myself, is this a hopeless crusade? Have my actions led to the extinction of our people? The Allspark is a vessel of life. In the hands of Megatron, there's no telling what he might do. The Allspark. Yes.
A clean and decisive victory.
If we continue on this course, no one will be left to win. The circle closes, Prime. You are defeated.
This because it's that story is being told. I remember watching all the Transformer movies. I was just really hoping that they will go to Cybertron and just shoot the whole movie in like Cybertron, where it's just actual Transformers. Like, all the Transformer movies have them been in Earth, and I'm like, you don't need humans. We all know Transformers. I'm like, I'm an 80s kid. I'm an 80s baby. So I'm like, seen and watched Transformers go against other Transformers in Cybertron. They barely were on Earth. So I'm just telling myself, I'm like, make an actual movie where they're in Cybertron. And I love this anime movie. I'm like, you get the 3D feel, you know, kind of like that, you know, it feels very nostalgic in a lot of ways. You know, I'm like, it just gives you that, man, I'm really watching a Transformers movie. And I know it's a bunch of anime Transformer movies out there. That's why I said, I'm like, War for Cybertron, this is a trilogy. So it could be in parts that this war is going to go on. You're going to see it fully fleshed out. Like, I want to see it fleshed all the way out. Whole war scenes going against things. I'm like, when you're seeing Transformers like on stakes, I'm like, yeah, these boys ain't playing. Megatron, Optimus Prime, you know, and I'm here for it. I'm like, even just going back to the Transformer movies, 1 and 2 were like my favorites. Other than that, it was kind of like going downhill from there. Like, it just went downhill. And that's why I'm like, you don't have Shia LaBeouf no more. So I'm like, I don't really want to watch it. I mean, because Transformer 1 is like a staple in American society. Like, you know, when you think of Transformer, you're going to think of Shia LaBeouf because he did such a good job in the first one. But I hear it's decisive and a lot of people don't like it, but I'm one of those people that really loved the first Transformers movie, thinking they would go to Cybertron. Like, they did flashbacks, but I was like, no, have the actual movie in Cybertron and have them go to war, because that's all they do is go to war. I'm here for this, though. I may watch this. I may watch this because I don't think that an anime movie of this magnitude is catching attention of a lot of people. Probably One Man Punch or something like that. But I'm not really a huge anime fan. But this may open up that door to be like Netflix anime. It's going to be a wrap after that. So, if you guys enjoyed my reaction to Transformers War for Cybertron Trilogy Siege official trailer, subscribe to my channel. Post a comment down below. Like the video. It's your boy, D. Dyson. Peace.